New this morning, police in Newark say four people were killed in a collision involving three vehicles. Happened around 4:20 this morning at Freeling Heisen and Evergreen Avenues. All the vehicles involved were engulfed in flames, including a tractor trailer. Newark firefighters rescued four people who were trapped, but all four victims died from their injuries. A fifth victim is now in critical condition at Newark University Hospital.